गोदावरी सरस्वती नर्मदे सिंधु कावेरी जलेश्वरी सन्नति गुरु कृपा कटाच सिद्धि द्वारा यू सी द होली ऑल द पीपल द डिवोटीज एंड ऑल द पीपल्स वेंट टू गंगा माता एंड टेक बाथ देयर ऑल द रिवर्स बट वी देयर दे वेंट देयर बिकॉज टू रिमूव देयर sins and purify the mind and soul, body, so that they went there and take bath there. The holy saints, sadhus, yogis, rishis and sannyasis went there and took bath. After their bath, the Ganges will get purified. Because that is powerful, because always chanting the divine Nama, always merging with the divine, always union with the divine, so that this is the water will be purified there. I came to know about through water, he is also one of the Guru. Then fire. Fire, if a person set fire in a forest, it will burn all the trees, bushes, everything. Finally, ash, and then ash. Such a way, it creates lights also, light, power, energy. Such a way, lot of dust inside our mind, negative thoughts, we have to destroy. Ban the negative thoughts from our body. From the fire, I came to know these things. He is one of the Guru. Then, moon. Moon radiates some power, energy and power. If a person is a sattvic person, a sadhana, one who does sadhana, then absorb the energy because it gives a light in the night. Such a way we have radiance, we have practice to generate lights in our mind, body. Think all the times the divine Nama. Yogi Ram Sarup Kumar, Jai Muraya. Om Sri Ram, Jai Ram, Jai Jai Ram. Then through the moon, I came to know that he is also one of the Guru. Sun. You see, it's sun is God, the first God in the world. The universe, this mantra. Aditya Hridayam Punyam Sarva Sattur Vinasam Jayavaham Javeditiyam Achayam Parmasivam Om Kasini Yuraniki Kadulaya Thaki Ingum Pusani Porporul Suvati Nalgum Vasi Yel Unai Thermil Varamai Vanda Mahagani Ramai mande desi gaya ni, rechipai, singa ni ramai, koti koti. So, this radiates lights. All the living creatures get the power, lead the light through the sun. He is also one of the Guru. They came to know. Then know. Two doves, husband and wife, living in a tree. Then five children of this, they are having five children. They are collecting food for the children. They went to the forest. The small birds, the doves are flying near ground. one hunter came and threw the net. They inside the net. The mother first came here and see that their children are in danger. She want to help them. She enter into the net. Then the father of this doves came. She also, his wife is also caught by that net. So you see, this dove also went to its side. You see, this world we are mingling with the family problem, lot of confusions. There is no steady mind, unfound that devotion, nothing is there, confused mind. Such a way, from I learned a lot from this doves to grasp the samsara sahara, to chant the divine name.